Patel, we got a problem. Can't find Nelson.
What? Shouldn't he have a transponder?
He should. And he hasn't, or he switched it off. He's gone dark, and the antenna arrays are all fried.
Wasn't Nelson's team flare-proofing those antennas?
Yeah. This wasn't a solar flare. I inspected a few, and their shielding was intact. They were overloaded from the inside.
Are you saying what I think you're saying, Dr. Khwarizmi?
Just stating the facts, Dr. Patel. Dr. Nelson has vanished for hours now. And during this period, there have been major software and hardware disturbances. We should seriously consider alerting the committee.
Respectfully, Dr. Khwarizmi, this is not the time to play politics. I have a duty to get Alami's team to safety, and you should focus on finding Nelson. Let us not adopt the assumption that one of us doesn't have the best interests of this expedition in mind.
Oh, don't be so naive. Once the committee hears about this, things will get political.
None of us would like that, considering what we all know and have kept to ourselves all this time. Especially if it goes all the way up to the Arch Commissioner. Wouldn't you say, Dr. Khwarizmi? Dr. Khwarizmi?
Yes. Yes, you are right, Dr. Patel. For now, Khwarizmi out.
Shit.
I Soledad Chandra.
Oh. Hey, Kira. How's it going?
We've started docking maneuvers.
Okay, good. That's good.
So, contain your enthusiasm, Mum.
Yeah, no, sorry, Kira. It's been a long day. And still some to go.
Okay. Anything you want to talk about?
Not now. Listen, I'm going to get Alami, then get back to Shackleton. See you there.
All right then. Take care. Soledad out.
Systems? Get me Alami on a private channel. Tight burst. Encrypted.
What now? We're still freezing out here and...
Can we speak privately, Dr. Alami?
What's wrong, Angie?
I'm trusting you with something here, Alami. Khwarizmi can't get a hold of Nelson. He's suggesting Nelson might have been sabotaging the antennas. Perhaps also the AI.
I don't like where this is going.
He's threatening to contact the UHA committee over this. I've managed to shoot him down, mentioning the Arch Commissioner.
Shut up or I'll call my hubby.
But we need to be clear on this one. You know what my people are going to say if there's talk of anything fishy.
That the Federación de Nueva Metzli is behind all this? Obviously through their evil agent Leia Alami. And then my people will blame you, Patel.
We're women of science, Leia. I don't want this to become another political battlefield for the UHA.
Yes. Not to mention, heads will roll if anyone catches wind about the Relicta, eh?
So we agree then. Listen, Kira is docking. I'll rush back to Chandra, but first I'll get you out of there.
Yes, I was kind of assuming. I mean, we'd already be dead if you really were a high Samarkandan agent. So I guess what I'm trying to say is... I'm pretty happy to work with you, Patel.
Love you too, Alami. Oh, and also, Leia?
Yes?
Fuck you. Nguyen is not my hubby.
Whatever, Patel. Just power up those maglevs for me, will you?
Maglev's restarted. Sis, confirm?
Confirmed. Maglev line powered up. Running diagnostics. 100% online.
Thanks a bunch, Angie. On our way to the ride. Now go get your kid from school. We'll catch a train and see you in Chandra to discuss the whole Nelson and sabotage cluster fuck. Allow me out.
Excuse me, Dr. Patel. General safety alert for the Relicta chamber.
Jeez, not now. What's going on?
Unknown malfunction. Action needed.
This takes top priority then. Sis, cancel last order. Take me to the Relicta chamber ASAP.
Redirecting maglev.
Talk to me, sis. What do diagnostics look like?
Power surge. Unusual activity in all types of emissions.
What? You're going to the Relicta? Careful around that thing, Angie.
Me? Always. The Relicta, for lack of a better name. 2 years studying it and we still have no idea what it is.
IGR Labs didn't make it, I can tell you that. They found it and used it.
Sometimes I wonder if we didn't make a mistake by keeping it a secret from the UHA.
Well, it's too late now. Or too soon to tell your hubby that...
What? Sis?
Unexpected crash. Reinitializing. Please stand by.